You brought your phone here?
Yeah, you just killed the GoPro.
Do you want to get it shot?
It has to punch the jeans and a wallet to get to the phone.
I mean, we could try.
Please no.
Boom!
Oh shit, is it loaded? Bro, nice cock.
I do kind of want to light him.
Hey, nice cock.
Terrible cock.
8.5 out of 10.
That's not a good one.
Test one.
You gotta really push it in. There you go, and then you can pull back. Now rack it.
Sorry about that.
Huh?
Wait, look at the match.
Revolver and a shotgun.
Yep.
It's literally just a Wild West.
Traces are ready.
You brought the fucking revolver.
Yep. Yeah, he's really good.
Wild West. He is the Wild West now.
Well, keep the fence down.
Why do I gotta fight this sweaty
man? Jonathan, bend down a little bit. Bend down. I'm gonna make sure it's on the middle.
It's on.
Yeah.
It's on your nuts.
Honestly, I'm kind of tempted to run without the stuff.
Okay. Oh, did you get the side on?
She got that.
Huh?
Did you get the side on?
Yeah, it's already on.
Okay.
What's your name?
Chester. What's yours?
William. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You don't want to go so bad.
Oh, it's fun.
I don't want to spend like $700 on that though.
Yeah, the only problem with GoPros in this place, it's really dark. So you just put it through the software, brighten it up, and it'll actually look pretty good.
Yeah, how does it look though, like after when you're done?
Depending on what kind of settings you use, it actually doesn't look half bad. Even though in some like the really pitch black places, you won't be able to see anything.
Did anyone find a high gap of mag? Anyone find a high gap of mag?
Is that
the color base plate or anything
on it? No.
It's a standard
high
gap of mag.
Is it green gas?
Turn it in, yes.
I have no idea. It should be mine. I don't see my other one.
A Lancer tactical mag?
High gap. Alright. Squish next to your friends and see where we're at.
Also, the helmet's on backwards. You put the helmet on backwards.
Bro, moment.
Oh, how? How did you put it on backwards?
Cameron,
why?
There you go. That looks much better. You gotta really get it on there.
I don't know if it's on safety. Is it on safety?
I don't want to call me heavy.
Don't shoot it. Don't shoot it.
I'm not.
Six. You guys all go blue.
Got it.
Blue.
Already blue. Okay, it's on single. I'll make sure.
Yes.
Wait, okay, it's on sync safety still.
Who shot?
Yeah, just keep it on single.
No, it's on single. It's on
safety. California, I want to go to Oregon.
Same.
Oregon.
Do you have a reason?
Oregon's fun, but it's also kind of interesting.
I mean, I guess I'm a friend, so I might as well.
Nothing necessarily.
All right, everybody, listen up, listen up. Okay, so we are going to do a capture the flag, okay? This is going to be a dual flag objective, all right? What that means is both flags are in play. You don't know where they're at. One is all the way at Beta side, one is all the way over here at City side, okay? Both will be set at their neutral position. What that means is that all you have to do is run up to them, pull the rope, one of the flags will pop up. Okay, you guys got it? If you do that, you win the game, all right?
Okay.
Fun fact, you can't capture your own flag, so don't be weird, all right? So there's that, all right? Now, that being said, please make sure that you guys are working together, okay? You guys will have medic system, all right? So, in the second you get hit, put your hand up, say you're hit, wave your hand, wave your gun, go down in a safe area, remember, step out of the firefight and into cover, okay? You just can't scoot towards your friends, that's cheating, all right? You will have one revive from your battle buddies, all right? You guys got it? One revive, okay? So, in the event that you're down on the ground, nobody gets to you within 45 seconds, turn your armband red, you're eliminated. If your armband turns red, you voided your one revive, alright? You guys got it? If you got revived, then you got shot. Turn your arm bed red after that immediately and go to the dead box. Has everyone got that?
Yes, sir.
Sick. Does anyone have any questions at all before we start? Dope. Appreciate you guys. Be nice to all the new guys, and the new guys, don't be weird, follow the rules so that the new or the older guys are nice to the newer guys, alright? So let's have some fun. Let me get my blue team. Start all the way in the far back. Green team, start over here. Let's go, you guys are both turning on each other's flag. Let's go.
The tower, I have a grenade, they can't run touch me.
Oh no, Jonah.
Huh?
Yeah.
What's the game plan?
I'm defending, so you guys do whatever.
I don't know.
I'm gonna push restroom, see if I get in the hallway real fast.
Alright. I'll ask the rest of the team. Jonah.
Yeah.
He's pushing to a ref room, wanna follow him?
Yeah.
What are you guys
going
to do?
We're
pushing
the
ref.
We're pushing
the
ref.
I'm going to get the hallway as fast as I can.
Okay, I'll stay back there. You guys don't. You guys want my grenade?
Who's going to stay over here?
Who's defending? Raise your hand.
Okay. Bro, I'm too scared to defend. What if all of them run out from me and I get shot by like everybody?
That would be sad.
Yeah, I got you, Carl. Y'all can go for it. I got you, Carl.
All right.
I'll stay out with Carl.
All right.
What's up?
We're like your disciples right now.
Carl, you're mean. Stop.
Get him away from me.
You ready?
Let's go.
Dead man, let us be.
I did when I rushed with the first guy into Death Hallway. Oh, we got folded.
Well, let's get it going.
Man, we got fucking white.
One of my mags just straight up just stopped working.
Somebody was at point blank.
So I had to run out of that hallway because I was following you, but my mag, like something happened with it. It just refused to fire, so I tried priming it again. So I just ran out.
I came down in the hallway and I saw like a dude in the ring.
Got it. One of the mags are like, you know,
hey,
like, so I just took it out.
What was that?
Oh, one of them is just like so far, and it still has like 15 more in it. I don't know what
everyone
happened
have, everyone
it's probably out of gas then.
Alright. How'd you guys do?
I got two people.
Oh, nice. We got folded.
He said someone shot me.
I think, yeah, our group, we should stick together. Where are we gonna go now?
I don't know. Where do we go?
So I didn't see where they went. Only a few people went through the middle.
You know that little corridor in here? I'm gonna play there.
Alright.
You wanna go?
Oh. Yeah, I'll go with
right,
that.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'll go with Helium.
Alright.
I still feel like
I'll be with you this time, Jonah.
Alright.
Alright, our group, let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Watch me jump through that window.
You don't want to move in front of them, Liam?
Oh shit, that's not you.
Is that not
Liam's
up front? Liam's up front already.
Oh shit, I didn't even see him.
I'm in bright fucking red.
Let's go. I know. Yep.
Bye. Window. Window, William. Aim at the window. Those chicks are lining up.
Oh, I think I hit someone as they were running across.
Covered. All right.
PM.
Yeah.
Out of ammo. Liam, I have 4 rounds left.
Oh, you only have 1 mag?
No, I bought 2.
Oh, yeah.
First one malfunction.
Hi, reloading.
Roger that.
Okay, Jonah, loaded. Jonah.
Yeah.
What? Get there. 1 on the count of 5.
Say again?
8 on the count of 5.
Alright.
Huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, man. I came in late round and they're like,
oh, there's still a bunch of dudes over there. I'm like, all right, handle it then.
That was intense. Oh, you wanna look? Look at how much I had left.
Oh, wow.
I don't know how many I got on that doorway.
Hey, we won that round. We were counter-terrorist friendly.
Oh, okay.
Did we win?
Yeah, we won that one.
Oh, cool. Oh, wow.
Dude, my nade didn't even go in the fucking hallway.
It didn't?
As I was walking back from being...